know that you have to be, I have to be elder sisters and father as the older sister. But to my father, she's always been.
I think I will get. And like, I think incriminated for saying this, but I don't like cricket guys.
As she's defined herself.
But RCB is performing badly. I don't know what to say about IPL, honestly. I think it's a way and a time of the year that everybody gets together. It's like every year there's like a brand new season, you know, and there are new players and there's something new happening. And I guess sports just brings people in together. So it's a cool little thing, you know. Hey, come, let's hang out, let's watch a game of IPL and chill. So that's awesome.
So firstly, Farah Khan is launching her book. So
yes.
How much excited are you to grab one?
Oh, she's an absolute rock star, yeah. She comes from an illustrious background. She comes from the home of such incredible stories. So imagine when you are grown around the realm of stories. I mean, then it's just pleasure and joy to write them and to be able to release your memoir. And it's a coffee table book, so it's actually snippets. You can just read, go, enjoy, feel the moment. So I guess it's fun.
And also, you know, the book is about jewelry. So how much are you fond of jewelry?
I'm a very simplistic person when it comes to jewelry. I don't like very large jewelry or over the top jewelry, but I follow Farah on Instagram and she just makes me so envious. I mean, she's creating like dragons and she's creating like some really like reptile-y jewelry with like semi-precious stones and precious stones, and I think it's like another level of creativity. And wow, I've worn her jewelry for Filmfare, and it just makes you feel like so regal and royal. I love it.
Okay, also Kubra, we find you always so much energetic. You know, wherever we find.
Thank you.
So what's the secret of this energy?
I sleep well. I sleep a lot. It's extremely important. I need to sleep.
So, you know, when I was...
No, I just sleep. I sleep. Like, there was a time when I worked a lot and I came back and I slept for like 14 hours. I almost felt like a bear or something, but I slept. So I think sleep is very important. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I can't lie about...
She's also
not really, I asked you something.
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.